rentals, got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I was sensitive. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, I'll never forget the shit we went through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga died, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you. And that's just being real with you. See, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Speaking your name, just keep my name out of your mouth and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good word, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I don't know what I feel whenever I'm dead. I'm used to living big dogs down the straight road. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good word, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I don't know what I feel whenever I'm dead with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down the straight road.
Catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you. Come on, I'm heartless bastard, I am blasted. My style is like a reaction for too much acid. Never come down, patch it around. You can't handle it, hang Hollywood niggas while they soul train laminates. What's the difference between me and you? What? I bought 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't nothing left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between
right now, but this fucking weed is in me. I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dog. I got your motherfucking back. Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if